sir, the army chief, General V.K. Singh, had written a letter to the Honorable Prime Minister on 12th of March. And the letter, sir, basically focused on the shortage in equipment and ammunition in artillery and armored requirements. And, sir, this was not the first time that an army chief was writing to a prime minister about the situation, prevailing situation, shortages, problems of the army to the prime minister. And maybe the General Singh, who was to retire shortly, was putting on record his assessment about the requirements of the armed forces. Sir, after 16 days, that is on March 28, the letter was leaked and it found its way to the media. And that created a lot of sensation within the country, sir. Sir, in between, one more important thing happened. General Singh went on record, he made a media disclosure that he was offered a bribe of 14 crores by a ex-former retired lieutenant general in a defense deal. And after that disclosure, then this letter was leaked. And there was insinuation inside the house and outside the house as if General Singh was behind this leak in order to embarrass the government because of the controversy on the date of birth. But I would say, sir, General Singh acted very honorably, and he went on record to say he called this act of leakage, and I quote him, as high treason. And he also sought a probe into it, and he also said, and I quote him, that the guilty be dealt with ruthlessly. Sir, 47 days have passed. 47 days have passed, and we do not know as to who was responsible for the leak. The letter originated from the office of the army chief. It landed in the prime minister's office. There has to be leakage somewhere, and we have no reason to doubt what the army chief has said. There are media speculations, and the government owes it to the people of India and to this house as to who was responsible for this leak. And this and an inquiry must be conducted, and if inquiry has been conducted, we do not know the results, and the speculation in media that somebody in the cabinet secretariat was involved, at least.
Okay. Time over. Time over. Time over. Now.